Hello, my name is Richard Kinsey, and I'm a Texas Tech University graduate with a degree in agricultural communications focused in electronic media and public relations. All these whispers running around here in my brain, I just can't help but hear them. I was born in Del Rio, Texas, and am the second oldest of four boys. Upon my graduation, I moved to Big Spring, Texas, where I attended Howard College on a sports medicine scholarship. My dad's saying work that job, but don't work your life away. And mama telling me to drop some cash in the offering plate on Sunday. While I attended Howard College, I was also an assistant to the sports information director working with the rodeo and basketball teams. In addition to my education at Texas Tech University, I've also had the opportunity to complete many different internships in different areas, including journalism, media relations, public relations, community relations, sales, and photography. All that good advice, those hard-to-find words of wisdom, hold up here in my mind. And just when I've lost my way, I've got too many choices, I hear voices. I'm currently working in the sales department of Stephen Joseph Gifts, which is a kid gifts manufacturer. And upon graduation, I hope that I can continue working in public relations, helping nonprofits succeed in their goals. Every time I lay down at night, and grandma saying, if you find the one.